Why was I chosen for the arm? An otherwise exemplary record, a reputation for getting things done. That, and I saw Heskel use the tech in Washington. I know its power. But really, the why doesn't matter. What I do with it does.
This is Bombshell, calling all GDF forces. Repeat, this is Bombshell reporting to all GDF forces. Please respond. No signal. Need to get to higher ground. This place just gets stranger and stranger.
How can I reach that key if that pillar moves back?
With my help. Sentry mode activate.
Wow. I didn't know you could do that. I should really read the manual next time.
I never forget a face I kill, especially when that. There must be a way to lower these pillars.
Thank you.
There's another catastrophe coming, Heskel. She's out for revenge.
could be useful.
What does it feel like to use a portal, Shelley?
A bit of nausea. Oh, and it tingles, too.
That's not surprising. Those portals are packed with energy. The GDF think they're powered by a rare type of rock found here on Chiron. They've called it Chironite.
That's creative.
It is, actually. Data suggests Chironite is a product of the catastrophe. The Care took a horrific event and turned it into their greatest tactical strength. Just like you.
Comparisons to a genocidal alien race aren't exactly flattering, Amiga.
You've gone from the lowest point in your life to saving the President of the United States. You used that event to better yourself, unlike the Kyr. Powering down.
That's better. I could have sworn I heard something. I should check it out. Tagged and fragged. Oh, you're gonna pay for that. That's better. Way out of this place. Heskel pioneered a new kind of augmentation, but the authorities shelved it, said it was dangerous. Heskel withdrew from society, only to resurface at Washington and plant the bomb that changed my life. He wanted to show the world what he could do. Now, it's my turn.